And that's right. Breaking news happening at 5 o'clock. Two people rushed to the hospital after escaping a house fire in Apollo Beach.
Crews are still battling this fire right now. Our photographer is being kept far back from the home on Flamingo Drive because of the intensity of the fire. Hillsborough County Fire Rescue says those two victims are elderly and they're suffering from smoke inhalation. We will update you as soon as we get more information from the crews on the scene.